Hello, you are welcome to my channel, Smart Idea TV, where we talk about the different ways to make money online, especially for beginners, the smart way and not the difficult way. By the way, my name is Lukman. Before we get into the meat of our discussion today, I just want to let you know that if you are new to this channel, you can please subscribe. Just hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell so that when we release videos, you'll be the first to be notified. Yes, today I want to quickly answer the question about the best way to make money online. I receive this question most of the time from my subscribers who are mainly beginners. They ask me all the time, what is the best way to make money online of all the different make money businesses online and offline. But basically they are concerned about the online type. What is the best way? And today I want to answer that question. And to be candid and to be sincere with you, the best way I feel from my personal experience, from all I've done series of online businesses. I've done affiliate marketing, meaning importation, drop shipping, build your website, flip your website. I've done so many things. But of all the online businesses, the simplest and the best way for beginner is forex trading. I've done series of videos on forex trading. You can check the description. You get linked to watch those videos. So why forex trading? Yes, forex trading is, to me, is the best way. In fact, I think it's the easiest way, because you, number one, you got no, you have minimal investment. You don't invest a lot. It's the only business online that I believe you don't need a lot of investment. One, you don't need inventory cost, you don't need overhead, you don't need website, you don't need no funnel, you don't need advert, no marketing. So, and you can start as low as $100, or some brokers allow $50. So you can start as low as $100 and you progress from there. You can build that account, an $100 account, you can build it to tell you have thousands of dollars account. Then number two, minimal time commitment. The time commitment in forex trading is very minimal. You spend little time compared to other businesses, because other online businesses, you have to monitor, you have to do marketing, you have to do that. But forex trading, you have minimal time commitment. At most, one, two, three hours, you are done a day. That is if you want to be trading daily. Some people don't trade on a daily basis. Some trade twice in a week, and you have 24 hours to do that. Out of 24 hours, you can decide to pick anyhow 1 or 2 hours. You are done, and you can do other things that you want. You have the opportunity. You can be working at the same time. You're doing forex trading. It does not even affect your boss. Will not even know that you are doing forex trading. And number three, you are your own boss. Nobody controls you when you are doing forex trading. Though as a beginner, you might be working somewhere, but when you master it and you want to go the whole up, you are in control. Nobody is controlling. You are the one that controls that business. Then the fourth one is that the learning curve is very, very short. The learning curve is short. It's not unlike other businesses that you have to learn funnel, you have to learn website coding, you have to learn traffic, you have to learn marketing. This business, you don't need funnel, you don't need website, you don't need marketing, you don't need any overhead, you don't need anything to work with. You can be a solo ranger, you work on your own. And I think it's the only thing that you can learn in a very short time. Because once you want to go into it, your broker will first give you a demo account that you can trade. And within a month or two that you master demo trading, then you can go into the live trading. The learning curve in forex trading is short, but depending on the kind of coach that you have. You must have somebody to coach you. Though you can learn forex trading on your own, if you go online to like babypips.com, you can learn, but it won't be as fast as if you have a coach, somebody who has been doing it, an experienced trader who knows how to teach, who knows what he's doing and knows how to teach it. So the learning curve in forex trading is cheap compared to other online businesses. Then the fifth one, that it's a business that teaches money management. I think it's the only business in online that teaches money management. It teaches you your risk versus your reward ratio. It teaches you how to manage your money. You don't have $500 or $1,000 and you want to trade with the whole amount. It's the only business that teaches you how to manage your money, how to manage, maximize, and make a lot of profit in return. It's the only business that I think does that in online business. Then the last one that I'm going to talk about is that this business is recession-proof. It doesn't know recession. Recession does not affect forex trading. In fact, if you know what you are doing during recession period, that is the time you make a lot of money if you understand what you are doing. But unlike other businesses, if there is recession, it affects those business. But forex trading does not affect, recession does not affect forex trading. In fact, if you have been trading for a while now, realize that it is during this pandemic, lockdown, stay at home, that we have, like, a lot of people are making a lot of money in the business because they know what they are doing. It's the time. There is no recession, lockdown, virus, pandemic does not affect forex trading. In fact, it even influences it. It makes people to make money in it if you know what you are doing. But after all said and done, you need to understand what you are doing. Forex trading is not gambling. You need to understand. So you have to learn. Learning is the most important. If you ask me what is the most important asset that you need to have in forex trading, I will tell you it's education. You need to learn how to do it. You don't just jump into it. If you jump into it, you jump outside. So if you have not subscribed to my channel or you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell so that when next I release good money making videos like this one, you'll be the first to be notified. And don't forget, just look up. I will link to other videos I've done so that you can go and watch that immediately if you want to continue your learning, your learning or your education on forex. Just make sure you watch those videos. Until I come your way again, remain financially smart.